The Discipline Web Technologies, Lection 1. Today's topic is Introduction. Contents, basic concepts, Internet, the universal identifier of resources, its assignment and components, Service DNS, Web Technologies, HTTP, DHTML, CSS and JavaScript, Email, Message Format, SMTP, POP3, IMAP protocols. Internet, a world system of interconnected computer networks built on the use of IP protocol and routing of data packets. History of the Internet. In 1957, idea about a reliable system of information transmission. In 1969, ARPANET appeared. In 1969, September, first ARPANET server. In 1969, October, first communication session. In 1971, first email program. In 1973, network became international. In 1983, TCP/IP. In 1984, DNS. In 1984, NSFinet appeared. In 1988, IRC protocol. In 1989, World Wide Web. In 1990, ARPANET stopped to exist. In 1990, first dial-up access. In 1991, World Wide Web became available in the Internet. In 1993, first browser in SCA Mosaic. In 1995, routing all traffic is now engaged in network providers' companies. World Wide Web, a distributed system that provides access to relayed documents located on different computers connected to the Internet. Hyperlink, some of the file element of the web page usually allocated by color or by underlining, which is a starting point to navigate to the another web pages. Web page, a computer file created using a special hypertext markup language HTML. Website, collection of web pages which are united by some principle. Web server, server that accepts HTTP requests from silent, typically web browsers, and issues them to HTTP responses, usually together with an HTML page. Uniform resource identifier, a sequence of characters that identifies an abstract or physical resource. Uniform resource locator, URI that, in addition to identifying a resource, provides information on the location of this resource. Uniform resource name, URI that only identifies a resource in a certain namespace. Domain name system, a centralized service based on distributed database of mappings, domain name, IP address. DNS server, special software for DNS service. DNS silent, a special library or program for work with DNS. Domain, a node in the tree of names, together with all subordinate nodes. Hypertext, transfer protocol, application layer protocol of data transmission. Hypertext markup language, standardized markup language for documents on the World Wide Web. JavaScript, programming language that adds interactivity to the website. Ajax, approach to building interactive user interfaces of web applications based on the background data sharing between browser and web server. Cascading style sheets, technologies of description of the appearance of a document executed by the markup language. Document object model, a software interface that allows programs and scripts to access the contents of the HTML document and change the context, structure, and execution of such documents. Email. In 1965, program mail for operating system CTSS. In 1971, mail program for transfer of information across a distributed network. In 1972, March, start of using the symbol named ET. In 1972 July, program for easier work with email. In 1975, first all-inclusive mail program. In 1989, connection between the commercial mail services and the internet. In 1994, email was first used for advertising. In 1993, Hotmail service appeared. In 1997, Yahoo Mail appeared. In 1998, Mailroom appeared. 2000, Yandex appeared. 2004, Gmail appeared. In conclusion, URI for identification of the web resources, CSS for self-HTML documents, JavaScript for interaction of user and web server, IMAP POP3 protocol for receiving mail.